Oh, that's an ouch. Hello, I'm still on pace. Welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Admission Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary...
Ooh.
I'm like so close to fat fingering my load key. What I'm trying to do, my save key. Like on that last run, I did press the load key instead of save key when I was trying to do save.
Excellent.
Almost did again. Okay. Half a second green. It's not as much as could be, but it's good enough. I'm not getting consistent 57s like I was yesterday. But that's okay. Is this gonna work? No.
These interdimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the other. Well then, remember, the Aperture Science
Record. Okay, that's good enough.
Birthday is the perfect time to have her tested.
Barely losing time. Two seconds. Look at that.
Time management.
Okay, almost three.
Welcome to test chamber four. You're doing quite well.
Okay, barely made that. Still good. I think this is about the same pace as the other one in 04. Made basically the same mistake. Dude. Get in!
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2,
so like, I think that's a little bit faster. So, yeah, saving time. Love to see it. Okay, saving time here already. Let's see it. See if I can get back green now. Green is good.
Please be careful.
Yeah, let's go. Very green. Very green. Oh, yeah, I'll have traffic light splits. Red, orange, green. Let's go. You'll love to see it.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your...
I think that saves time there, too.
Followed by death. Good luck.
More and more green.
Please note
green. Yeah.
The enrichment center regrets to inform that this next...
Not even trying to do those. ASHs. That also saved time, because that was hot.
Let's go! Hello again. You reiterate.
Ooh.
You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
I love saving time everywhere I go. except for O2. Because O2's bad. It's a stupid shot that you have to hit. Okay. Where's the shot? There it is. Okay. That's sad. Had to do the whole thing, like... I did the whole thing twice.
Time yeah. Management.
Now that you are in control of both portals, make sure it is with the right portals. Very long time.
If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
As we got the jams.
Previously mentioned, required test.
Time management.
I made it.
All subjects intending to handle high energy.
Okay.
Leaking portal.
That's good.
Must be informed that
that's like a 21, I think.
Regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided.
Oh, that's a 20. Sick. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna do the old strat here. I'm not gonna do the new thing I was trying.
Thank you. Helping us help you help us all.
It worked. Let's go. That's big time save. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey.
Due to mandatory scheduled
up to chat.
The
appropriate
chamber for this testing sequence.
What was that?
Scheduled maintenance. The appropriate chamber for this testing.
Yes, I am doing some interesting strats.
It has been replaced with a live fire core designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck. Well done, android. The Enrichment Center
decent
once again reminds
out.
You that android head
or at
is
least
a real place
it's amounting to
a
decent full-time. I am improving. Okay, I'm just gonna do portal bump here instead of VAG, so I lost significant time in trying to do it.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive.
Oh, I missed the cube. Never mind. I'm just gonna do VAG. I think I moved my mouse there. Okay. Losing more time? Shoot. Yeah. I'm really bad at VAG. Like, my mouse has such high DPI. It's a problem, and I can't change it because I'm not using my good gaming mouse.
Time management.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion.
Because I'm sending it back to get
to
fixed.
Remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake. Well done. Be
advised okay, that's good.
The next test requires
I believe that's also gold.
Insulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
It's gonna be pretty close if it is. Never mind, 0.5 away, okay. What's going on here?
When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty. Be empty before any cake.
Okay. Okay.
Time management.
Yes. Still going. Yep, just need a little strafe. Oh, I did it. How did that work?
Well, you found me. Congratulations.
How did that
because
portal work?
Your...
Okay.
You found me. Congratulations. Behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far.
I don't care.
Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen.
No.
Can you see that thing that
don't
fell
like
out
that.
Of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I'm kidding me.
Game. Game! Oh, such a small PB. Such a small PB. Only one gold. That's crazy.